Hello, I'm Hari from Zoho Campaigns and welcome to our knowledge series where we answer frequently asked questions in less than 5 minutes. Topics are the basis of any email communication. It gives subscribers the option to choose the content they'd want to receive, be it newsletter, product updates, deals, offers, and so on. It allows you to send messages based on the interest of the receiver, therefore better engagement. To set topic management for your organization, go to Contacts, Manage Topics. Here, you will find two types of hierarchy. 1. Brand Topic. This is for business that just offers one product or service. 2. Brand Product Topic. This is for organizations offering different products or services who send email campaigns specific to each product. To add a topic, go to Add Topic and type your topic name and give a short description in the dialog box. You can change or remove a topic by using the edit or delete icons respectively. If your brand sells multiple products or services, you can categorize your topics under each product. To do this, click on Group Topics under a product and create your first product. Click on Add New Product to include more. Finally, click on Preview to view the screen that your subscribers see when they try to customize their subscription preference. Hope this was helpful. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to receive notifications every time we post a video. Also, follow us on our social media platforms. Details in the description. Thank you. Bye.